chapter. Can there be romantic love without sex?
Brenda, the boy's here.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, pal.
Namaste, my beautiful boy.
Made your favorite brownies. Mm. Okay, tell me, did you do any sexual healing today?
Do we have to constantly celebrate what the boy does?
Hey, hon, I just asked him about work. Excuse me for being proud of our son.
Yeah, he suppresses people's natural desires. Strike up the band.
Did I tell you this? Carmen was complaining the other day about her husband's needs, and then I gave her a copy of the book. Turns out, he totally is rechanneling his sexual energy, putting it into his gardening. She brought a squash here the other night, that zucchini that was huge.
I get the connection.
Anyway, do you want to stay for dinner, hon?
I can't. I have plans.
Oh, I am. It's like a woman plans?
It's not like that, Mom.
I worry about you that you work so much. You never have time for a girlfriend.
All right, that's my cue. I gotta go. Good to see you, Dad.
See you, pal.
See ya. Bye. Thank you.
You're welcome. Why do you have to be so negative? Pete's very successful. Why don't you just accept him for who he is?
I don't know who he is. I mean, he's not the man I tried to raise him to be.
Well, okay. Maybe he's not sporty like you are. You know, he's light and sweet and spiritual and cute. And what better son could you ask for?
How about the kind I could just make some sense of to begin with? You know, I mean, who writes books about sex and has never had a girlfriend? And if he's gay, okay, great. Our son is gay. Yippee. But this is, I mean, he's, I don't know what he is.
What do you want to see me about, boss?
You're a superstar. I just got the call.
What? What is it?
Oh, I can't stand it. You're doing a Ned talk.
How? Did they just call?
Or? They don't just call anybody. I submitted you, you nutty genius. You and your marvelous book. I would have told you earlier, but I was afraid they would reject you. Mm. And there was a very strong possibility of that. Mm. But they didn't. They accepted us. Oh my God.
Wow.
This is so amazing for me. And for you. Your book is gonna reach millions of people now. Yeah. It's gonna be so good for the clinic.
That is amazing.
And that's not all.
There's more?
Don't freak out, okay? Promise me, someone pretty important at MPR wants to interview you.
Noma Wilcox?
She wants to interview you about me and what we do here. I'm so excited.
Noma Wilcox, wow.
How can she say no, huh, to the new Tony Robbins?
Yeah, that is...
This is happening.
Yeah. Thank you so much for all your support, Carolyn. What you've done for me.
Well, you know, it wasn't easy. There were a lot of moving parts. I mean, logistically, this has been a nightmare. But I'm so glad that I made it happen.
So that's it? It's just over?